In order to use your Nocio Aero sensor properly and fine-tune your aerodynamics, you need to get it configured. In this video, we will cover Nocio configuration basics that consist of account creation, Bluetooth pairing of the Nocio, Ant Plus power meter and speed sensor pairing, and finally, setting up your bike profile. It's important to note that Nocio requires to be paired with a power meter and on-wheel speed sensor in order to function and properly measure your coefficient of aerodynamic drag, referred to as CDA. Now that this is understood, let's get you started with the app. If not already done, go ahead and install the app, followed by login or creating a new account. Now logged in, access the setup assistant. If not automatically prompted on first login, the setup assistant can be accessed via the settings tab. Step one consists of pairing your Nocio Aero meter via Bluetooth. To pair the device with your mobile, start by pressing and holding the sight button until you see a solid green light. If the device doesn't power on, it needs to be fully charged using a micro USB cable. Once powered, hold your smartphone near the Nocio. Follow the on-screen instructions and pair your Nocio by selecting it in the list when prompted. Once paired, on the Nocio Aero sensor settings screen, we recommend checking for recent firmware updates and to do an initial memory format. For the remainder of the pairing process, keep your Nocio powered on, since it's the Nocio that will pair and communicate with your on-bike sensors, power meter, speed sensor, or any other sensors you would like to pair. Step 2. Pair your Ant Plus power meter. You can proceed by wiking your power meter and following the on-screen instructions. Step 3. Pair your Ant Plus speed sensor. The speed sensor is required in order to have a higher speed resolution than one provided by a head unit's GPS. Now, wake your speed sensor and follow the on-screen instructions. Last step, bike profile setup. You can choose your preferred unit of measure. Set your total weight, which is your own weight while wearing your kit plus bike and accessories. Set your wheel circumference. And then you can also have access to advanced settings that are already set with default values. These default values can be overwritten to your own specification, but we would recommend leaving it as is until you're more familiar with the device. These settings are CRR, your coefficient of rolling resistance, calibration factor, used to calibrate the Nocio's wind speed sensor relative to its position on the bike, and time window, used to set the average rate at which the live CDA is displayed on head units. Once these steps are finished, setup is done. You're now ready for your first aero test that needs to be performed in order to set your own personal calibration factor, which is the subject of our next video. Thank you for watching. Good luck on getting faster with the same watts. In addition to every video, we have matching articles. Visit our website if you want to know more.